parents, my name is Brooke Crocker and I'm one of the AP coordinators here at Santana High School. I'd like to welcome you to Santana and be able to take a moment to talk to you about some of our AP programs. So AP classes are designed to mimic college level courses and your student has the opportunity to take multiple courses at Santana between 14 and 16 offerings in a variety of subjects from social science, science, math, English, etc., including electives like psychology and art. Not only do we have lots of courses to offer your students, but we have a very successful program. Santana, over the last 4 years, over two-thirds of the students who have taken an AP test have passed it. And the last 2 years, we've been hovering right below 70% of our students passing at least one of their exams. So those are very high numbers. In addition to that, when your student passes the exams, it's important to know that they can earn college credit from major universities across the country for those specific courses. In addition, having AP on your transcript helps your child get into competitive colleges. We have Santana students currently attending all the major UCs, as well as some of the Ivy League schools. And finally, something else that your student can participate in at Santana is Academic League, which is sort of like a Jeopardy game for students where they play in a team and we play against other schools all across the district. The last 14 years, Santana has won the varsity trophy 9 times. So we have a very successful Academic League program here as well for your child to enjoy and participate in. Thank you so much for listening, and I look forward to seeing you and your students in the future.